I'm Sandy with the Frame Group. Today we're cycling your Aseco bucket elevator. The voltage is currently set to 3 phase, 240 volts.